Welcome to this intro to Kubecost 2.0. In this video, we'll highlight Kubecost's new network monitoring feature, which helps teams understand their network costs. If you navigate to your monitor tab and click on the new network page, you see this brand new dashboard of all of your networking costs, where each of the blue boxes represents some Kubernetes allocation. You can select pod, namespace, or cluster. And all of the green boxes are external resources, which are sending or receiving traffic from these Kubernetes resources. You can look at your networking traffic over the last 3 hours up to 90 days and filter to the relevant resources. If you're interested in drilling into a specific resource, you can click on it and then click the little inspect icon, where you can see all of the network traffic for, in this case, the Kube system namespace, all the resources sending traffic to the Kube system namespace are on the left, where all the resources receiving traffic from the Kube system namespace are on the right, and you see this table below containing all the network costs associated with the Kube system namespace. So as you can see, this page is giving teams the ability to really dive in to their network costs so they can understand what's driving them and resolve any anomalies or any increases in networking spend.